I'm Sophie Warren, a brand ambassador for Thompson and Redwood, and I'm just here to have a little chat about bringing your horse back into work after a summer break. Summer's a really good time to give the horses a break and a mental break as well. Sometimes we just like to take them to the river, to the beach, just have a great time and do some things that might be advantageous for your competition career as well. Having had a summer break with the horses, it's sometimes confusing to know what to do for bringing them back into work. Do you feed them more? Do you feed them less? Do you work them, you know, really hard in the first week? It's really important to make all your changes really gradually, whether that's a riding change or feeding change. And talk to as many people as you can about what you need to do. There are some great experts out there nutrition-wise. Thompson Redwood are always happy to talk about what kind of feed you might need to use for your horse in order to help you smoothly bring it back into work and get to where you need to in the season.